Alright, this is you guys just looking at my alert works EAR10, hoping that an alert comes.
And Tuesday, mostly cloudy in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a snow squall warning for Southern Fairfield County, Hocking County, Southeastern Pickaway County, Northeastern Pike County in Southwestern Ohio, Roth County in Southwestern Ohio, until 10 a.m. At 9:13 a.m., a dangerous snow squall was located along a line extending from near Somerset to near Bainbridge, moving east at 30 miles an hour. Hazard, extremely poor visibility in snow and blowing snow. Wind gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Source, radar, webcams, and observations. Lancaster Airport reported brief near whiteout conditions as this squall moved through. Impact, expect hazardous road conditions. Locations impacted include Lancaster, Chillicothe, Logan, Waverly, Nelsonville, Bremen, Kingston, Hocking Hills State Park, Hideaway Hills, North Folk Village, Star, Londonderry, Laurelville, Murray City, Sugar Grove, Adelphi, right. Rushville, Tarleton, West Rushville, and Pike County Airport. Slow down.
Snow squalls.
Rapid changes in visibility and road conditions are expected with this dangerous snow squall.
Yep,
be alert for sudden whiteout conditions.
Double header.
And now the extended forecast. Friday night, partly cloudy.